Hello, fellow administrators. It's summertime. This video is both a small guide and a commentary video about the summer event of this year. If you just want the guide for the Bubble Crush minigame, just check the description below. Now, let me share some insights about this patch. This summer patch is the best patch ever made for Aether Gazer, the first anniversary of our beloved game in main server, which made Tianyuan's units playable. It was our best patch until now, because it brought a lot of rewards to us. However, the current summer event was divided in three parts, and if we take it as a whole, it's worth to carry the title of Seasonal Patch. Our summer started in patch 3.2, which was a disguised combo patch. 3.2, in fact, was both 3.2 and 3.3. The amount of events was small, and it really gave a strange salty flavor in our mouth. But once 3.4 started, then everything made sense. The reason is because all current available events, you can get all rewards instantly. It's filled with materials to help you build a character up to end game content, and if you already manage to have access to warps, you'll be able to unlock a few slots and levels without the hard need of Hazard Zone, but you must play all the events and get all rewards. Also, the amount of shifted stars you can obtain will easily give you around 20 up to 30 pulls if you manage to complete everything and don't lose a single day of login, because there's login campaigns as well. However, this summer event doesn't have much combat stages. Instead, it's more a relaxing vibe with chess, music, puzzles, and a bunch of minigames that anyone can complete. One of the so easy minigames is that you need to take photos of the modifiers with summer outfits. You can also save the photos you take and share with your friends. So, in other words, if you ever thought on playing Aether Gazer or to return, this is the perfect patch. I should also mention that currently we're having a small popularity event, and Izanami is winning. Let's see what's gonna happen this year. We can expect new skins and avatar frames related to the winners here. That's all for now, dear administrators. Soon I'll be uploading my guides for Thoth and Katachi.